Alright guys, so as you can see now, I'm on the last race on the Turbo Challenge, and what happened is, I didn't want to show you guys the this one right here, the test course, because it was going to be too boring, you know, going around in circles, so I did it, you know, I did it while I was charging the battery for this camera. But anyway, believe it or not, I have to do this like 3 times, and that is because there was one car in there, the S15 Silvia. That car was going, that car was beating my Super. My Super was going 195 miles per hour, and that car, and the S15 Silvia was going over 200 miles per hour. It was insane. So I had to change cars, and the car that I used to beat this, it was the R32. Actually, that was the last car. The last time I used that car, it was on the at the end of the beginners leagues on the GT World Championship. It's the black one, if you remember. Yep, right here. Oh, I was getting so fucking pissed, man. Seriously. Ooh, look at that. I need to change the oil. Actually, I raced with this car without doing anything, without doing any oil change or any car wash. And one of the reasons why I picked this car is because it has a quick acceleration and it has over almost 500 HP, so I think this is the fastest car I have yet. Alright then, so now I'm gonna use the Supra. Unbelievable, man. Alright. Gonna do a quick car wash too. Okay, let's see. Seriously, man, I was about to stop playing, so I was losing like 3 times. Ugh. Yeah, this car right here, the S15 Silvia. Fucking car is fast, believe it or not. Shit, I'm in the last place now, Oh my God. come on. Whoa. Jesus. I don't think I'm gonna get the first place, man. I don't know, but the super feels slow today, man. It doesn't feel fast. Okay, so what do I get? What do I get? Interesting. Alright, so it's finished. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.